I'll be right back.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives.
Alright, the Black Knives, yeah. Godwin the Golden was first to perish. I fucking get it, alright? I don't care. Fucking narrator. Problem is finding a good editor, you know? Why am I not toggling there? What the fuck? I'm pressing the button. Hey, what's up, Lysia? How are you? Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Got a small little PB just now, but had a lot of mistakes. Lost like 5 minutes to silly memes. Why did my music just stop? Now it's a 204. It's a lot of faith. You're not getting Eggbot, okay? Just give up, Light. You're not getting it. You're gonna have to make do without Eggbot. I know, it's gonna be a struggle for you.
Oh, I didn't grab the robo fruit.
Why? You wouldn't give me 30k eggs. Why would I even add Eggbot? I can't get eggs when I'm streaming. Something I see. What's up, Sour? Thirty K eggs and you adding Eggbot? No. I've never adding Eggbot again. 500,000 eggs, maybe. Partnership soon. I fucking hope. Tomorrow will be 14 days since my application was put in. No, Light, no. I have a partner application in. It's been about 2 weeks. Hopefully. I'm praying. If you bring Eggbot back, you will PB and partner today, tomorrow. Tell you what, how about this? If I get sub 210, if I get Recky today and partner today, then I will. Add it for a day. Well, towards the end of DS3, I was averaging about 80 to 100 a stream. And then the start of Elden Ring, my viewer count went down really low because everyone was doing their first playthroughs. I had, like, no viewers the first week or so of Elden Ring. But yeah, like, organically, I've even gotten up to, like, 600 viewers a stream without any raids or hosts. It's been crazy. God, I keep forgetting to fucking jump, man. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Why do you hate Nightbot? What do you mean? Yeah, I've mostly just been doing RL1. Quite a bit of time here because of bad pathing. It's really brought in all the viewers. Yeah. Because everyone knows Diet Coke is just the best. And then after I finish stream tonight, I'm going to go make some pizza rolls. Well, that's the other thing that really helped me, ProZ, was stream hour. That's why I get a lot of European viewers, because I stream so late. Favorite thing to eat? I love wings. Diet Coke, you fucking take that back right now. I swear. If you don't take that back, I'm gonna be very upset. Lasagnas? I actually don't really care for lasagna that much. Lasagna's kind of like... meh. Dr. Pepper stream? Yeah, fuck off. Okay, fair point. Okay. I've never had your lasagnas. Okay. Pepsi over Coke? You're fucking disgusting. You're just downright vile. So who actually thinks we're gonna get Elden Ring DLC? They'd be dumb not to make it, right? Everybody has some terrible taste in sodas, not me. Not me, I have the best taste in soda. It seems torrent, whereas I'm there is, but I can take gathering where at my hand. Fumbling in cells, yeah. Still fucking golden. Take on energy drinks? I like some. I'm very picky. Red Bull's very good. 100% DLC? Hell yeah. I hope. Like, Red Bull's really good. A Monster's disgusting. I'd bet any amount of money this game gets DLC. I think it's so unlikely that we don't. Like, there's just... Especially since it's going to be another 5-6 years, probably, since we get another FromSoft game, like a Soulsborne-like game, that it seems so unlikely, right? They don't at least pump out some DLC in the meantime. Always forget how fucking nice this area looks. DLCB open world, really just really big legacy dungeon. I think it'll be a whole new area with a legacy dungeon and some side dungeons. It's gonna be like Kaled 2. Yo, what's up, Conic? Thank you for the good luck. Yeah, the game's way too big to not get it. Schweppes? A groom? Don't know what that is, nah. Wait, that's like the ginger ale, right? Sekiro's good, but it definitely, I don't know. There are certain things about Sekiro I just don't really care for. It is definitely a good game, though. I'd argue against that, Prozy. I think Sekiro is one of the most accessible Soulsborne games. You drink, Lucy? Not often. I mean, Sekiro is, like, I don't know. No, the Summer Best isn't on screen, but it's like a 201 something. Probably like 201. Should be like 201.10, actually. That was a really slow grab. Holy shit. Elden Ring's the best Souls From Software game of all time. If anyone who says otherwise is wrong, in denial, and lying. And that's just a fact. Now my golds are all accurate. Bloodborne to DS3. Bloodborne's overrated. Not the best From game? Nah, you're wrong. No, Bed of Chaos. I actually kind of like Bed of Chaos, alright? Box got some redeeming qualities. The DSR, really? That's disgusting. Mine would go Elden Ring, DS3, Sekiro, Bloodborne, and then DS1 and DS2 are kind of close. Demon Souls at the bottom. Even though I do actually like really DS, I really do like Demon Souls. Never said Sekiro was easy. I said it's the most accessible, in my opinion. I mean, I love Demon's Souls, but no, I still think Sekiro is more accessible because there's just so little to it as far as like the combat. Like, although the combat's very good, the combat does lack depth, in my opinion. You're wrong? No, you're wrong. Can you not? Just not the wrong opinion. No, I really think Sekiro is the most accessible. In Niar, you have summons? Yeah, and? You know how many people didn't find out how to upgrade your summons in their first playthrough? I didn't find it until the end of my first playthrough. You literally get a revive in Sekiro. No, a plus 10 mimic could beat the game for you. I'm just saying how I feel about it, all right? I think Sekiro is the most accessible. That's just the way I see it. Sorry if that offends you. Hey, Sifa, thank you. Oh, an S. That's the other thing. Do we count after updates? Like, are we considering what like after updates? Like, what version of the game? Release version or? So remember to light the grease. Well, like I said, I didn't even find out how to upgrade my fucking... I didn't even find out how to upgrade the fucking mimic or, like, any of the summons until, like, the end of my first playthrough. Well, views, videos, that doesn't count. Because that's not really accessible, is it? That's kind of the opposite. We're talking about just what the game gives you. Because then otherwise, DS1's probably the most accessible. Yeah, exactly. Like, getting the summoning bell and everything, like, a lot of players just won't do that casually. Like, a lot of people did not figure that out. I got the summoning bell, but I didn't find how to upgrade them. Again, I'm just speaking from personal experience and opinion. Naturally, not everyone's going to agree, and that's okay. Right. Yeah, I definitely will. I'll be doing... I don't know what I'll do exactly after Stardust Bounty's over. I'm definitely going to do a meme run the day the bounty ends. I want to do some kind of meme run. Well, yeah, but going to YouTube doesn't make something more or less accessible. That has no... Honestly, if anything, it makes it less accessible, in my opinion. If you had to put a label on it. Hello? Pizza Cutter? I've already done a Pizza Cutter playthrough, though. Like, if you have to use YouTube, isn't that less accessible? It's pretty good. It's not amazing. Difficulty? Well, yeah, but if you have to look, what I'm saying is, like, if you go to YouTube to look stuff up, like, wouldn't that make DS1 the easiest? Because they would just say, okay, go get Darkbeat, go get these spells, go get these rings, go get this, go here, and win the game. You know what I mean? Have you used the fire hammer yet? The Inferno Crozier or whatever it's called? No. I haven't. I hate this fucking jump up here. Maybe I'll do a playthrough with that. Like I said, if I do get partner, when the bounty's over, I'll definitely be doing like a 24-hour stream at some point. And I'll probably do several meme run-throughs. That's all banking on a big if. Bit genius? Wait, how? People think of Elder Scrolls? Fair enough. All bosses are L1? Fuck no, that's so boring. Way too much cleanup in that run. I don't like cleanup runs. Sorcery run? I could. Yeah, this is 165. Just get horse pictures? Big brain. Miyazaki thought it through. More challenging weapon. I mean, yeah, definitely. But a lot of the print, I mean, I don't know. RO1, like, I love it. But, I mean, I, for, like, a meme run, I kind of want to, I don't know. I've already done so many RO1. I feel like for a meme run, it doesn't really make sense to continue doing RO1 for meme runs. I definitely want to do more RO1 speed runs, but not a meme run. Yo, Absolution, thank you. Every speedrun is a meme run. Not that wrong. When's every RL1 weapon? That's actually an interesting concept, right? Yeah, isn't whip pretty good? I thought about doing whip only. Problem is, there's so many weapons that you can use the RL1 in this game. And some of them would be so shit, man. I want to do some more every weapon speedruns. Like, it's definitely a thing I want to do. Is the Weathered Straight Sword just a broken straight sword? Is that all it is? Basically, okay. Well, it's not a somber weapon, is it? So you can put status, you can put like auxiliary effects on it. You can get bleed and frost. Yeah, I think the stray swords are nuts in this game. It's RNG drop. Where do you get it from? I thought about doing... I still want to do a spell, like an incantation and a spell-only run. But right now I'm just so focused on this bounty. The commoners? I don't know, man. The stray swords I use are pretty good. But then again, I haven't used many. That regalia sword is nuts. Power Sand Straight Swords are super strong, one of the best movesets, if not the best. I'd agree with that. Yeah, I agree. Oh, those guys. Yeah. Like Ghost Stock. That's gonna be annoying to farm. If we can stay green up until like mid game, that'd be super nice. Cause our early game was actually really good in my PB. So if we can have like a, if we can like even just be like 1 or 2 seconds green after Morgott, that'd be nice. That'd be huge. Oh yeah, I definitely have no issue with cheat engineering a weapon in at the start of a meme run. Nah, he just put on 100% drop rate and went and killed it. Well, I presume. Oh, I am an old soul here, perhaps. That's a good start. Why farm for a meme run? Because YouTube. Come on. Oh, I love a good RNG. He always gets a fast fight. I don't like this strat. I'm not using red mains there. I know. And actually, I could have had a really good fight there if I did an R1 instead. But I fucked up. It was my fault. With this strat, you always get a fast fight too, if you just don't be like fucking idiot.
Well, then I presume.
Well, I'm not ahead much anymore, but yeah. That's so annoying. I hate that if you cut too far right, that arrow will hit you. This is such an awkward situation to be in. Because now I have to quit out spam. I think we're good. I don't think I have to do another one. We're saved, team. Don't worry. What happened? Exactly, I didn't quit out. I'm just playing the game, man. Someone say quit outs? Do I not have a mod check emote? Are you serious? Oh my god. I'm scared of these arrows now. Wasted your points. What a shame. What can I say? I'm the Elden Ring savant. No, I have a lot. $11K points in 30 seconds. I need more point redemptions. Add TTS. That bot always breaks for me. I'm done with that fucking bot. They always break. Nah, I don't want it. TTS is also kind of annoying, to be honest. Especially with this, like, when there's a lot more people. And like Grim said, I already have people typing fucking sus shit in chat. I'm not about to go down that rabbit hole. Need to sell out harder? Alright, guys. If I kill Radahn first try, everyone here needs to subscribe. How can I say no to that? Already subbed. We did it, team. There, I sold out for you, Danny. Fine, selling out didn't work. Nah, you don't have to wait. Oh shit, it worked! Yo, fucking Fractal. Thank you for the Prime sub, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Enjoy the emotes. You get access to the insane dance emote. The best emote on Twitch. And Luis! Is it Luis or Lewis? Thank you so much for the sub as well. You get to use the dance emote as well. I appreciate it. Nah, Radahn one cycle you should always get. Kind of talked me into it. I mean, I would never. Danny! Danny, thank you for the Prime sub as well. Oh my god, you get to use the insane dance emote. Thank you. Oh my god, guys. It's hype train territory. sell out more, I'm telling you. I hate selling out. I feel so bad. Don't let the hype train, guys. We as a team are so close. This collective unit we've assembled. Nah. Let's work together to make me more money. How toxic. Hey, if it makes you feel any better, this chat guy stream. Wait, what? What's up, Rowan? How you doing? If it makes you feel better. Like I said, if I win that 5K, most of that's going right back into the stream. I'm gonna get all new emotes, sub badges, and some other channel art. And then I also want to buy a new office chair. I need a new office chair. I want to buy a nice one, though. I mean, I could buy it with my own money, but I'd really rather do it with bounty winnings if I get any.
Hmm.
Oh, shit. Sale.
Ooh.
The gift sub. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you, Sale. I appreciate it. No, I want to buy the office chair with bounty money. I'm gonna just give an office chair anyone too. I'm gonna be spending a lot. I'm gonna buy a Herman Miller, so I'll probably spend like 500 or 600 USD. But that's gonna come from bounty money. I mean, I could, like I said, I could go buy it myself if I really wanted, but that's a lot of money to drop on a chair. I don't need a new one, but this one's definitely getting used. How about a controller? Yeah, I need to buy a new controller too. I might do that tomorrow. If I remember and if I wake up in time. I might just buy like 2 or 3 controllers. They'll get used. Buy mouse and keyboard instead. Fuck that. What's up, Akari? Nah, because if I do win the 5K, I'm gonna get a whole bunch of nice emotes made. And if I have a partner, I'll have a lot more emote slots as well. That's gonna cost a lot. So I really want to win the 5K mainly for that, to get all new emotes. Oh, really, Danny? Maybe I should check that out. Big time save here. Hello? You can see my controller maybe just stop sprinting right there. Everyone got a GG's. Get the GG's in chat, guys. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Double split. Yeah, there we go. There we go. This is the run. Yeah, everyone has... Now we need to start getting the this is the run. And then we need to get somebody to say, world record, pause champ, and then, someone needs to ask why I don't use red mains on the second gargoyle. And I think we've covered all of them. There you go, guys, yeah. Come on, I'm training you guys. Yeah, exactly. I was here. Yeah, that's a good one, too. Man, you guys are just nailing all the fucking... Wow. You guys are just, like, on top of it. Oh, yeah. Did you know you could cheese us off the cliff? It's probably faster. You guys are nailing this shit. I think it's faster. Oh yeah, if you need a despair emote, you could just sub. See, now I can't tell what are actual supportive comments and what's a meme from what I just subbed. Oh yeah, that's a good one too. Lionel's not even the scary one, it's the Bloodhound NPC. Roger. What a little prick. Can you help me kill Soldier Godric? I'm on PlayStation 2. Surely. All right. He gets Renuvia later. Oh, God. You guys ready to see a pro gamer move? They wrote about this in some old textbooks. Yeah. Dude, it's fucking cold, man. Oh, I have to go use the restroom. Sorry. Pro gamer move. What's up, Amoria? No, hitting midair just gives you slightly quicker animation when landing. I would never splice. Piss trap before millennia? That's probably when I'll do my second one. The bladder like mine. Getting out the PP. Is it offensive to call someone's penis a PP? Like, are you insinuating something? This is why you work from home. QPP, I. That's probably the most cursed message I've ever read. Right, Fractal? That's kind of what I'm thinking. It kind of insinuates, like... I'm not making that up. Right? Surely. But it's not even a word. It's letters. Which I guess all words are letters, but... What constitutes a word? What's the difference between a word and a string of letters, right? Because you can't say dictionary because... Well, I mean, I guess you could. I don't know. That would still mean that things that we say that aren't in the dictionary aren't words. They're just a string of letters. We need Mythbusters for this. Just came back? Welcome back. What is life? How the hell are you beating that game? I'm just kind of built different, you know? This is what happens when you play... When you actually do more than one run a day. All words are invented anyways? That's not true. Yes, it is. Oh, that's no good. I should really just roll backwards on that. Yeah, I played all the FromSoft games. The only one I haven't played is Demon's Souls Remake. I've played the original Demon's Souls. Thank you for the good luck, Viltok. Despite the fact this fight is scripted, it still scares me. In the green the whole way to Orb Morga? Yeah, we've been green the entire run. Script me, daddy? I wish.
Allow me, you are unprevented. The thorn, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame, then, and guide.
Keeps removing good emotes. I mean, that's what bots do. Yeah, you guys need to say GG after every boss. I'm kind of upset that you guys aren't. You guys gave up after Fia's champs. Thank you. Honest day's work, you know? Fights would be a lot faster. Yeah, but then I have to rest. Yeah, in order to beat Dist, I need your guys' support. Any thoughts on the lore? It's good. That's all. funniest to run for you? Funniest? I don't know. Yeah, if I fuck up, it's your guys' fault. There's three wacky numbers. I need those goofy digits on the back of your car. Woohoo! Most fun? Oh. That's not really funniest. I'm assuming that's like a language thing. DS3, probably. Yeah, for your support, I need you guys to scroll down below the stream and subscribe with your Twitch Prime. Damn, I'm selling out for Danny. Nah, you're good. I just assumed it was language. I already did that. But I'm already a sub. Well, you know, math. Yo, this song's so fucking good. Oh no! No! This has gone mad! We have a tire on all this! You know what the worst part is? I don't even know how to turn off sub-only mode. Poor Viltok. Okay. What's up, cool kid? Dude, I never need to sell out. Chat's selling out enough for me. Holy shit. Favorite swimming pool streamer? Damn. Nah, you guys are good. Don't feel pressured to subscribe. You already pressured me into using your Prime? I would never do such a thing. A don't know why you would make up lies about me. I'm literally right here streaming. That's the real question. Any gifters? No, I'm kidding. I feel so slimy anytime I like sell out more. Thank you, Miniman. What the fuck did I just read? What is CBD's PB?
Are you fucking kidding me? I look away for 1 second to read chat and that fucking, are you kidding me, man? Oh my god. I didn't even know that was fucking possible. How much time am I gonna lose?
Surely not more than a minute, right? God, are you fucking kidding? I'm so mad right now. I mean, I literally have a minute of time save on this split in 3 minutes on Millennia. There's no reason to reset over that. I guess just go far left there. I've never been hit by those guys. To be honest, I didn't know those guys even fucking aggroed. I mean, this can still recce, to be honest. Unless I lose, like, even if I lose, like, 2 minutes there. I have a minute on Placidus Sax and 3 minutes on Millennia. And then a bunch of time elsewhere. Like 20 seconds on Malekith, 30 seconds on Godskindo. Like 30 seconds on Fire Giant. So we can still recce off this. That's probably like a minute and 20. Well, I mean, Millennia alone, I can save like 3 minutes. And we already have time save on this split, so I probably won't even lose that much. We already have a minute of time save here. Assuming this fucking noble doesn't fuck my day up. He tried it again. He fucking tried it again. He fucking tried it again. You see that? He fucking tried it again. That motherfucker. He wanted it. He wanted it. He knows. Yeah, you guys didn't GG when I got the Snowfield skip, and that's why. That's why I died. Yeah, we can't kill a category quite yet. We need some time to save for next run. Well, now I know those Albinoryx can attack. What's up, Kez? Look at the fucking line he takes. I already know I'm getting there on a perfect... Oh my god. Yeah, we're gonna be a little bit red, I think, but we'll be fine. We'll make it up on Millennia. All right, we'll make it up on Millennia and Red Wolf. We'll be fine. We're gonna be like 20 seconds red, I think. Maybe more, actually. Probably more like 30 seconds. Not again. Not another Albinoryx. Holy shit. We're fine. I'm still wrecky, okay? Even with a minute and a half lost, the insane meme. Nah, plus 11's not bad. The save's about a minute, cuz. Just hired Hitman. We are still on Recce pace, everyone. 3 minutes to Millennia and a minute on Plassey. That does it for us. And just in, like, here, for instance, you save time. It's current world record, 207.16. Yes, more GGs. I need more GGs. I need you guys' power. Yes, yes. Give it. Yes! I'm growing! I'm like one of those things you stick in water and I turn into like a dinosaur, you know? You had when you were like 5. Those are like capsule things that look like pills that you put in water and they turn into like dinosaurs and shit. They expand. He holds a world record, Distortion 2. Well, no one's ever gonna redeem it. You're tripping if you think I'll actually do it. Alright, guys. Oh shit, what's this time save on Red Wolf? Holy fuck! I forgot! Alright, everyone. Can I get a Prage, please? I want to test if Prage will actually give me some good Red Wolf RNG. If I'll get the insane fucking good opener. I need some Prages in chat. Yes, 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 yes. It didn't work. Sorta. We're gonna lose a lot of time, but not. We should still save some back. GG, fuck Millennia. I like this. You guys are being supportive tonight. That's uncommon. It's not a common occurrence around here. We might actually be green after this. Hold up. Some more flies do. It's just like a bleed spell. All right, good summons, good spawns. All right. We're now entering territory for what I believe to be the start of the hardest part of the run. From here to Moog's, through Moog, is probably the hardest portion of the run. These next like 10, 15 minutes.
Oof.
What's BCS? I'm quitting. I don't give a shit. Now I sink. Oh, Better Call Saul. Yeah, Loretta's pretty fucking terrifying. Probably the scariest boss in the run, in my opinion.
Okay.
Hey, Fudge.
Yeah.
What's up, Gibri? Alright, we're gonna need a lot of prages though when we get to Millennia. I better see everyone in chat spamming your sub, Lucy Prey, or some kind of prey emote. Alright. I better fucking see it, man. Let's get a Pog song going.
Second bathroom break.
All right. Let's fucking do this. Hardest boss in the run. I feel so epic going into battle, fucking spamming all these buffs. Well, that's no good. Dude, I'm a fucking controller, man! Why is my controller doing this shit, dude? I didn't even... It made me run right! Oh my god, my fucking controller, dude, I swear to god. Fucking push me to the right. I'm so pissed, dude. New controller time? Yeah, I can't right now. Dude, fucking... And I wish I was, like, making excuses, but I'm just, like... I was holding straight back, and I was like, oh, I have perfect spacing for the wall, and my controller was just like, nah, man, you wanna run right. I'm like, no, I don't. Still PB, it's just gonna be extremely hard. Dude, come on. Was an R2able attack.
Whatever.
But in the end, you lack the stomach.
Yo, holy shit.
Controller
this.
Controller hype train.
Hold up. Hold on. Hold on. Thank you for the $20 donation, Biss. Thank you for the $20, Biss. Fuck. Thank you, for the good luck. Oh yeah, we need more GGs. He's a lord of all that is golden. Oh, we can still get a fat PB.
Stomach.
Yo, Kes. Thank you for the dollar. Did you really spell keys around? Yo, Jess, what's up? Yeah, I need a good moose. Y'all know what's up with TTS? I think it's TTS is only for like $5 or more donations. Yo, Midnight, thank you for the good luck. I'm gonna try doing this outside the arena to see if that doesn't give me better moose jump RNG. Surely it's copium, but you never know.
is in thy my thanks soon must ah.
Okay. Our next big time save, I believe, is Fire Giant with like 20, 30 seconds, and then Gods Can Do It with like 30 seconds, and then plus Citisax with a minute. And then pretty much no time save for the rest of the run after that. Maybe like 20 seconds on Mally. It's pretty nice, though, that we're on good pace yet again, despite having have lost 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes already. Minute 30 to the Albinoryx and 3 minutes to Millennia. That's pretty good pace. Like, I'm playing really well tonight, all things considered. Millennia's just... she's in my head. I need to get her out. Yeah, I'm getting a lot more consistent. This is what happens when you play more than one run a day. You actually start to play well. Nice. It's nice when you have the time. Yeah, if only I had more. You've been doing some insane streams lately too, haven't you? You did like a 9-hour stream yesterday. Yeah, you've been doing AB no DLC DS3, right, cuz? I've been lurking a little bit, but I'll be honest, it's hard for me to actually, like, watch streams with no mics. Two runs. Hey. Still better than nothing. Tied Recky again. Muchika's DS3 battle. I was lurking in the stream, to be quite honest. I wasn't really, like, watching. What's this band? You can do exclamation mark song. But this should be Embracer, I think. No, not Prince of Death's throne. Fuck. Alright, best running segment in the game. Everyone get your fucking popcorn. Popcorn, Chipotle. Yeah, this is the premium content. The Estelle run. No one-shot ant, please. These ants hit like fucking trucks, dude. This is what I came for. This is the whole reason you subbed earlier. Got your health back? Yeah, I'm cheating. Oh no. Sorry, I just can't beat this without cheating. This. I gotta do what I gotta do, okay? Well, I have to quit out of Lake of Rot. That's the unfortunate part. Absolutely rigged for money. Reallocate flasks? I mean, if it's one extra flask, it won't get me across. I have to do one quit out. Like, look how little my Estus heals. could loot more tiers, but then that's slow. Listen, I'm playing as fair as I possibly can, okay? I'm only doing one or two quit outs here, whatever, like the bare minimum can bear the weight of some such unthinkable actions. Gentleman's agreement. I mean, Dis has been doing it if he needs to. Dis was in here earlier and I told him. My man. All right, Estelle. Whatever. We're fine. I mean, that was just RNG. I didn't really play bad, I don't think. I'm also losing time because I'm healing more in the lake. I used to always get through with one Estus, now I'm using all of them. So I'm losing a bit of time in the Lake of Rot now compared to my gold. I think I'd actually make it through with only four, so I'm using two extra Estus. Sorry, we can save a minute between Godskin Duo and Fire Giant if they're very kind. One Estus? I thought you could do it in four. No, you've done it in four before, Biss. Remember the one time you did it with four and you, like, had one HP at the end when you grabbed the bolus? No, I meant how many... How many I had left. Like one leftover Estus. Out of the six. Wait, really, Fujo? You fucking dummy. It's alright, I forgive you. Oh, I don't think that's... I think that's fine. I don't think they'll ban that. You can't help Storrent. I think it's fine. I don't think they'll ban you as long as you don't actually utilize it. But yeah, I purposely delay my quit outs because of that. Hey, thank you, Dad. Appreciate it. Oh boy, my eye. Oh, I've done that before, Fujo, yeah. Are you doing another run after this? We'll see. Fun boss. Yeah, it's still better than PB. You should be green. Should. Thank you.
this world and death are you to commit? Let my hand.
Hey guys. Next big time save. Next two splits have big time saves. These are like my big time saves left in the run. These three splits. This Godskin duo and Placidus X. Those are my biggest time saves for the remainder. Now the biggest problem is that my PB had a really good Horilu. So I hate running against gold splits. Yo, thank you, Chris. Oh my God. Not really. He's given like some, like, he's mentioned some things about it, but nothing like definitive. You know what I mean? Alright, I'm getting this fucking roll. Yeah, at this point, he shouldn't even do anything about it. It's too late to do anything. If there was still like 2 or 3 weeks left, maybe. But... That bird cycle, that fucking lightning cycle concern. I really hope they don't extend it, to be honest. I want it over with. It's a lot of fun, but like... I didn't pace myself nearly... Like, I paced myself for a 1 month long competition. You know what I mean? Like, if it had been announced earlier, like, if it had been announced earlier, like, hey, we're going to extend the competition, like, or, like, it would have been different. But, like, at this point, it's like, you know, we're just going to, like, Dis and I are just going to get burnt out. And then once we get burnt out, it's like, well, then, like, all that time is going to feel wasted, you know? But if it had been, like, a 5 month long competition, it's like, okay, you know, we can take our time. We don't have to do this every day, all day. Imagine training for the Olympics or something, and they're like, yeah, by the way, we're going to push back 6 months. I mean, I guess that's happened, but you get my point. Because this is the Olympics, man. May as well be. Pride for your country. Okay. Hello. Hello? Hello? Oh, man. Yeah, I'm level one.
I knew you. What is it to deny like the dog? You, I am the guy they call yet you.
Yo, Dumby. Oh, that could have been a lot worse.
Honestly, this fight terrifies me. I'm not even gonna lie.
Well, the problem is, if you get bad RNGs, Chris, you can just die. Bad RNG and you're just dead with the strat that we use. If that jump attack hit, he would have died. Yeah, Chris got the insane PewDiePie shout out. You can stagger four to six. It's just he has a ton of poise. Scary fight, in my opinion, anyways. Hey, bad RNG again. I'm gonna peach it, I don't give a fuck. Thank you. Dude, oh my god. Because I got the fucking bad opener. Nah, he doesn't always jump to the pillars, that's the thing, Chris. He doesn't always. He can actually go straight into the double swipe combo. Yeah, because, well, I know that, like, if you, what, do you not like it, Biss? Or you approve for once? Yeah, because in practice, like, if you have Flame Grant Strength last the entire time, you're good, you can do that. But if it doesn't last the entire time, then you're fucked and you'll die. I've had him do the double swipe and I've had him do the quick like swipe. You can do an R2, R1. I grab the bare minimum, Viltok. Is it actually too loud? Too bad. I don't know if it's actually faster, but it's definitely not slower. Or at least not slower enough to be noticeable. Alright, Horilu. Give me the RNG I know. Oh, I don't even use keyboard for that. I use controller for that skip. Alright, Horlu. Thank you. Another PB, boys. Two back to back. This is where I sell out and say, any primers in chat? That's what this says, right?